Everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today is October the 9th and it's currently around 5:57 a.m. It's about to be 6, and today I'm up early. Well, I'm up every morning from Monday to Friday, if you guys know, because I'm a teacher. But today I'm actually gonna be able to go see my classroom for the first time. I've yet to see it, and we've been in school for like almost a full month, and I've yet to see my class, so I'm gonna go see it today. So come along with me today to see how my class looks and how it looks after. So right now, as you guys can see, I have already packed my stuff, and that used to be my teacher side, and I had all my bulletin board and I took it off and just made it back to my office. But yeah, this is how this looks right now. I'm still trying to decide how many more things I'm going to be taking from that pile, but for now, this is what I am working with. Okay, everybody, I am in my class. Let me go ahead and show you guys my class. This is the first time I actually see my class. Let me show you guys. So this is how my classroom looks. That's how it looks. It's pretty wide. Pretty white walls. I love that. So, so nice. So excited for my classroom. This is the little kids, I guess, cubies where they would put their backpacks and stuff. I'm not sure what this is going to be for, but I have such a nice classroom. Okay, I want to show you the progress. So far, I kind of arranged this, but I still need to fix it. I put this up here. And I'm currently working on this bulletin board, and then I'm gonna go with the next one. But this is how this side looks so far. Good morning, everybody. Today is October the 12th, and today I'm going back to school for the first time, meaning that I'm gonna start teaching at school. And this weekend on Saturday, I went and did a little bit of progress. So I will show you guys how my classroom looks now. But yeah, stay tuned and come along with me for my first day back. So I have made it to my class now. Let me show you guys what my school left me. So they left for all the teachers this little goodie bag here, which is pretty sweet. But yeah, I am about to get settled into my class and start fixing things. Let me show you guys what I did on Saturday. On Saturday, I added this bulletin board here, and I added the borders for this bulletin board. But yeah, this is pretty much how my class is looking. I don't want to add too much to it so it doesn't look too overwhelming, but I'm just gonna add another paper thing up there and another border thing up there, and then we should be good. But yeah, this is class is looking. This is how my desk is looking right now. But yeah, okay guys, I am done with day one of being at school. Let me show you guys my desk. I kind of picked it up, but there were so many papers around here right now. And right now I need to go speak to a teacher. So I'm going to go do that. And then I'm finally going to get home after a long day of work. It's currently 3:36, which isn't that bad. So I hope to be out of here around 4. So we'll see how that goes. Everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today is May the 11th and it's about 6:30 in the morning. Just washed my teeth and I washed my face. And I'm getting ready to go to work because today's the last day of school. So as you guys can see, I am bringing you guys along with me to my last day of school before heading out for summer. Well, technically my last day is on Monday, but today's my last day with the kids. But yeah, so I guess I'll make this into like a 2-day Friday vlog and then a Monday vlog, since Monday is my official last day. But yeah, let's go ahead and get started with. So this is what I'm wearing on my last day of school. Just a t-shirt, jeans, some sandals, and my headband. And yeah, let's go ahead and pack my stuff. So I got the kids some ice cream. So I'm packing the ice cream, some plates, because I do have in a car chips and other stuff. And I need to go ahead and pack some spoons as well. All right, got my coffee ready, my iced coffee ready. I have my water bottle over there that I was drinking. And let me show you guys the cupcakes that I made for the students. So yesterday when I got home from work, I made them some cupcakes. This is how they turned out. Aren't they so freaking cute? Some sprinkle cupcakes. Break them over. Okay, so I just got to school. Now I'm getting my stuff out. You see, everything is just here. So let's get the stuff in my room.
No, the Grab it.
Oh, wait, so
Miss Morales.
Okay guys, so I quickly went to the dollar store that we have here like in the corner of the school, and I went to go buy a tablecloth and it looks so cute. Let me show you guys how I've decorated so far. So it's this like rainbowish color, and I'm still missing the drinks and the ice cream, but right here we have the cupcakes, you know, chips that one of my students brought, plates, some spoons for the ice cream, Pringles, more chips, and one of my students brought these cute lollipops. But yeah, this is what we have going so far. Looks so cute. I also got him medals because one of my students was asking how come he didn't get a medal for award ceremony. So I got him medals just to congratulate them for moving on to fourth grade. Good morning guys, it is Monday, June 14th, and today is my official last day. On Friday it was my last day with the kids, and today is my last day in general at the school. I am ready to go to school now. It's about 7:10. I have to be there by 7:30, so no biggie, but yeah, just wanted you guys what day it is. And I will say Friday was full of emotions. I did cry multiple times. It was super emotional, but I am glad my last day has come at the school and I'm ready for my new adventure. So let's go ahead and get the day started with my last day of school. I have made it to my classroom. Let me show you guys how it looks right now. And I think I have a video of when I first showed you guys my classroom. I might insert it after this if I find it, or somewhere in here if I do find it at the beginning of school year when I first saw my classroom. But it's such a bittersweet feeling to see it now. Let me show you guys. It's literally all empty. The kids helped me put that yesterday against the wall. Pretty much cleaned up everything. There goes my stuff there. We actually just got this installed last week. And then I just have a couple of things up here. But yeah, pretty much everything is picked up. I just have to pick up a few more things and calling it a day. Ciao, ciao, ciao.